My name is Chelsea, and I am a third grade student. Today, my mom and I will teach you the numbers 7 to 10 and 100.
Hello, 大家好，我是 Helen。今天我和 Chelsea 会教大家数字7到10，还有100，希望喜欢，谢谢。
This is basic level lesson 2. Let's start. This is number 7.It sounds like this. T, T. Its writing looks like this. This is number 8. It sounds like this. Ba, ba. Its writing is very simple. One stroke, second stroke. This is number 9. It sounds like this. Jiu, jiu. It spells like this. This is the first stroke, and this is the second stroke.This is number 10. It sounds like this. Shi, shi. It writes like this. This is the first stroke and this is the second stroke. This is number 100. 100. It sounds like this. Bai, bai. It writes like this. This is the first stroke. This is the second stroke.This is the third stroke, this is the fourth stroke, this is the fifth stroke, this is the sixth stroke. You are awesome! Bum! Okay, we just learned 七、八、九、十、百. Just to tell you, the stroke order is very important when you write. For example, 9, 九. This is the first stroke.This is the first stroke. This is the second stroke. It's spelled, it's right like this. Let's read. Let's let my mom read.
三四一十二三五一十五三六一十八，三七二十一，三八二十四，三九二十七。
You guys probably know this is times tables. Let's let my mom read the last line.
你好，你好，再见，再见。
It's actually...Hello, hello, bye, bye. Okay, I would like to tell you, 你好 is very important in Chinese because it's the way we greet each other. I will do a greetings conversation with my mom.
你好 Chelsea, 很高兴认识你。
你好 Helen, 我也是。Okay, we will do this greeting conversation again.
你好你好 Chelsea, 很高兴认识你。
你好 Helen, 我也是。Let's review, we learned 一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八、九、十、百。Hope you remember it! Hope you like this video and continue support!